Welcome to the Friday night GSCO Awards presentation. Each year, Friday is our biggest awards night, and 2021 is no different. We will begin with the Grand Slams, where we will recognize those who have taken all four North American Rams, starting with the regular Grand Slammers, then moving on to archery Grand Slammers, lady Grand Slammers, and finally, multiple Grand Slams. Then, we will be honoring our Ovis World Slams, followed by our Capper World Slams. Please enjoy tonight's presentation.
The Grand Slam of North American Wild Sheep has been around since Grancel Fitz joined the fray in 1947. Less than a decade later, the Grand Slam Club was founded by Bob Housholder in 1956. The recipients here tonight prove the Grand Slam is as important today as it was to Grancel Fitz and Bob Housholder in the beginning. We'll be breaking this large number of Grand Slammers into groups. Our first Grand Slammer for this year's awards is Zach Pallister of Montana. He was assigned Grand Slam number 2082 after he registered his Desert Bighorn taken in Arizona in 2018. His first ram was a doll from Alaska's Chugach Mountains in 1982. In 2008, he hunted in the Yukon to take his stone sheep and became a three-quarter slammer on a self-guided hunt in Montana when he took his Bighorn in 2018. Alberto Fusella of France is Grand Slammer number 2084, and he began his quest with a doll sheep from NWDT in 2011. In 2014, he hunted in British Columbia to take his stone ram. He became a three-quarter slammer the following year with an Alberta Bighorn and closed the deal with a Desert Bighorn from Mexico in 2019. Grand Slam number 2085 belongs to Dwayne Schultz of Minnesota. Dwayne finished his slam in February 2019 with a Mexico Desert Bighorn. Before that, he was in Alberta in 2002, where he took his Rocky Mountain Bighorn. We now back up to 1983, when Dwayne got a stone sheep in BC, and finally Dwayne's first ram was a doll from NWDT taken in 1981. Brad Fulmer of Pennsylvania's Grand Slammer number 2087. Like so many others, Brad's first sheep was the doll he took in NWDT in 2010. In 2012, he became a half slammer with his stone sheep from BC. He traveled to Alberta in 2017 to take his Rocky Mountain Bighorn, and then completed his Grand Slam in November 2018 with his desert sheep. Grand Slammer number 2089 is Malcolm Bashand of British Columbia. He took his stone sheep on a self-guided hunt in his home province in 2007. He was able to take his doll sheep in NWT in 2009 and got his three-quarter slam ram an Alberta Bighorn in 2014. He finished up his slam with a Carmen Island Desert sheep in 2019. Whitney Lavelle of Texas was assigned Grand Slam number 2090. The Alaska Doll Ram was first on the list for Whitney in August 2000. In 2016, he traveled to Alberta to get his Rocky Mountain Bighorn. 2 years later, he took his stone ram in BC to become a three-quarter slam and finished his quest for the Grand Slam 19 years after he began with a Desert Bighorn from Mexico. Cody Carlon of Nevada is Grand Slammer number 2091, Cody's first North American sheep, was a Desert Bighorn from California taken in 2009. His doll came from NWDT in 2011, and 5 years later, Cody was in BC to take his stone ram. His Grand Slam was completed with a California Bighorn from his home state of Nevada, taken in 2018. Grand Slam number 2092 was assigned to Norway's Espen Lind. Espen first crossed the Atlantic in 2013 to get a doll from NWDT as his first North American sheep. He next went to Sonora, Mexico in 2015 for his Desert Bighorn, and in 2016, he took his Yukon Stone Ram. He saved the Bighorn for last, taking that one in September 2017 in Alberta. Jose Pons of Mexico began his Grand Slam number 2098 with a doll sheep from Alaska in 2013. His second ram was the stone from BC in 2016. Jose became a three-quarter slammer in 2018 with a California Bighorn from BC. He saved his Desert Bighorn from his home country for last, taking that one in 2017.
Now, a word from our great sponsors.
There's just nothing better than it.
We're pleased to recognize Dane Wheelborg of South Dakota's Grand Slammer number 2103. He took his Desert Bighorn first back in 2010 in Nevada. Dane connected with a stone sheep in BC in 2016 and then became a three-quarter slammer with a great NWT doll ram in 2017. He completed his Grand Slam with a self-guided Rocky Mountain Bighorn from his home state of South Dakota in 2019. Matt Anderson from Wisconsin is up next for Grand Slam number 2104, which he completed with a Rocky Mountain Bighorn in 2019. Prior to that, he had taken both his Desert and Fannin Sheep in 2017 and had begun his quest for the Grand Slam in 2009 with a Dall Ram. Tim Lyons of California earned Grand Slam number 2107 with a Rocky Mountain Bighorn taken in Alberta in September 2019. He started like many others with a doll sheep from NWT in 2014. 1 year later, Tim found himself in BC and took his stone sheep. In 2016, Tim became a three-quarter slammer with his desert sheep from Sonora, Mexico. Grand Slam number 2110 was assigned to Jeff Brandt of Washington. Jeff began his journey to the Grand Slam with the Rocky Mountain Bighorn from Idaho in 2013. Jeff then traveled to the Yukon in 2016 and scored on a great Dall Ram. He took his Desert Sheep in Sonora, Mexico in 2018 and was able to complete his Slam in 2019 with a Stone Sheep from British Columbia. James Clemenza of New York is Grand Slammer number 2112. James took his first sheep in the Yukon in 1996, and it was a doll. In 1998, he traveled to British Columbia to get a California bighorn. Some 11 years later, he connected on his stone ram in BC. He completed his Grand Slam with a desert bighorn from Carmen Island in April 2019. Grand Slammer number 2118 is Kyle Small of New Mexico. Kyle's first ram came in 2015 and was a doll sheep from NWT's Mackenzie Mountains. Up next was Kyle's stone ram from BC, taken in 2017. Then in 2018, he took a huge Rocky Mountain bighorn in his home state of New Mexico. Finally, the desert bighorn, also from New Mexico, earned Kyle his permanent Grand Slam number. The next Grand Slammer to recognize is Jim Stout of Ohio, and he holds Grand Slam number 2121. His first ram was a stone from BC, taken in 1996. In 1999, Jim took a doll sheep from Alaska and then got his Alberta bighorn in 2004. Jim's final ram, a desert bighorn from Texas, was taken in September 2019. Bill Millenkamp of Idaho holds Grand Slam number 2122. Like many others, the doll came first for Bill, and he took that ram at Alaska's Brooks Range in 2011. Then came a home state Rocky Mountain bighorn in 2014, followed by his three-quarter slam ram, a stone from BC taken in 2018. Bill completed his Grand Slam with a desert bighorn from Utah in October 2019. Chris Twining of Michigan was assigned Grand Slam number 2123 after he documented a Rocky Mountain bighorn from Montana, taken in 2018. He started with a doll sheep in the Yukon in 2011, followed by his stone sheep taken in BC 5 years later. In that same year of 2016, Chris became a three-quarter slammer after taking his desert bighorn in Sonora, Mexico that December. Grand Slam number 2125 belongs to Jim Corcoran of Wisconsin. Jim's first ram toward his Grand Slam was a Yukon doll taken in 2001. Next, he traveled to BC in 2010 to get his stone sheep. The Rocky Mountain Bighorn was next for Jim, and he took that ram in 2016 on a hunt in Alberta. Jim traveled to Sonora, Mexico in 2016 as well to get his final ram, a desert bighorn.
Thank you.
Grand Slam number 2129 belongs to Rob Hammond of Montana. Rob's final ram was a desert from California taken in August 2020. Rob's first ram was a doll taken in August 2000 from the Alaska Range. Rob then took his Rocky Mountain Bighorn in his home state of Montana back in 2009 and reached three-quarter status in August 2012 when he traveled to British Columbia to take his stone. Scott Newman of Alaska holds Grand Slam number 2130. His first ram, a doll from Alaska, was taken in August 2002. Scott became a half slammer in 2005 on a trip to Alberta, Canada, when he connected on a Rocky Mountain Bighorn. In 2010, Scott added a stone from British Columbia to his Grand Slam quest, and in December 2016, he finished up with a desert bighorn from Sonora, Mexico. We're pleased to recognize Grand Slammer number 2132, Jeff Haney of Washington. Like many others, the doll sheep was first for Jeff, and he took that ram on a hunt in the Alaska Brooks Range back in 2002. Jeff hunted stone sheep in 2008 and connected on a ram in BC. He was back in BC in September 2018 when he took a Rocky Mountain Bighorn to get to the three-quarter slam mark. Jeff achieved his Grand Slam with a desert from Mexico in March 2019. Grand Slam number 2133 belongs to Mark Knopp of Oregon. Mark traveled to the Yukon back in 2006 to get his doll sheep as the first leg toward his eventual Grand Slam. In 2015, Mark was able to get his Rocky Mountain Bighorn in his home state of Oregon. The following year, Mark traveled to British Columbia to take a stone sheep and became a three-quarter slammer. He then completed his Grand Slam in January 2020 with the desert that he took in Mexico. Grand Slam number 2134 belongs to Wayne Vara of Colorado. Wayne's final ram was a desert bighorn from Sonora, Mexico, taken in December 2019. Wayne's first ram was a doll taken in the NWT back in 1993. A year later, Wayne became a half slammer with the stone sheep he took in BC. He then traveled to Wyoming in 2003 to take his third sheep, which was the Rocky Mountain Bighorn. Mike Redmond of Indiana holds Grand Slam number 2135. His first ram was a doll sheep taken from Alaska in 2005. Mike became a half slammer in 2016 on a trip to Mexico when he connected on a fine desert bighorn. 2 years later, Mike added a stone sheep from British Columbia. Then in September of 2019, he finished up with a Rocky Mountain bighorn taken in Wyoming. Grand Slam number 2136 belongs to Jason Palmer Tree of Mississippi. Jason traveled to Alaska in 2015 to get his doll sheep as his first leg toward his eventual Grand Slam. Amazingly, 2 weeks later, Jason was in Colorado and took his second ram, which was the Rocky Mountain Bighorn. In 2017, he took a stone sheep in British Columbia, and then in 2020, Jason completed his Grand Slam with a desert bighorn from Mexico. We're pleased to recognize Grand Slammer number 2137, Dave Parton of Arkansas. The stone sheep was first for Dave, and he took that ram on a hunt in BC in 2014. Dave got his stalled sheep in 2015 in Brooks Range, Alaska. Then a year later, he traveled back to British Columbia to get his California bighorn and get to the three-quarter slam mark. Dave achieved his Grand Slam with a desert from Chihuahua, Mexico in December 2019. We're pleased to recognize Grand Slammer number 2139, Otto Walters of Arizona. Like many others, the doll sheep was first for Otto, and he took that ram on a hunt in NWT back in 1985. Otto hunted the Rocky Mountain Bighorn in 1992 and took a nice ram in Alberta, Canada. Then in 2002, Otto took a Fannin in the Yukon to get his three-quarter slam mark. Otto achieved his Grand Slam with a desert bighorn in Arizona in December 2019. Billy Kreider of Georgia holds Grand Slam number 2140. His first ram, a doll sheep, was taken in NWT back in 1990. Billy got his stone sheep in 1993 on a trip to British Columbia. Then in 2005, he traveled to Alberta, Canada and achieved his three-quarter slam status with a Rocky Mountain Bighorn. In May of 2020, Billy finished his Grand Slam with a desert bighorn from Texas. Grand Slam number 2141 belongs to Scott Butterfield of Seattle, Washington. Scott's final ram was a desert bighorn taken in Sonora, Mexico in February 2020. Scott began his quest in 2006 with a doll sheep he took in the Alaska Range. He then traveled to Alberta, Canada in 2011 to take his Rocky Mountain bighorn, and then reached three-quarter slam status in 2018 with a stone sheep from British Columbia. We're pleased to recognize Grand Slammer number 2142, Lewis Hall of San Angelo, Texas. Lewis took the first of his Grand Slam, a doll sheep, on a trip to NWT in 2012. Then in 2016, Lewis became a half slammer with a stone sheep from BC. 2020 was a good year for Lewis, as in January he took his desert bighorn in Sonora, Mexico, and then in May he finished his Grand Slam with a Rocky Mountain bighorn he took in New Mexico.
We take the utmost pride in producing the highest quality gun stocks in the industry. We are often asked, what separates us from the other gun stock manufacturers out there? The answer to that is simple. It's our employees. They are what makes the Boyd's difference.
For us, building the world's best gun stocks is not simply a job, but a way of life. We treat every stock as if it were our own. Because in many ways, they are.
From the fit all the way to the finish, we labor over every last detail of every stock. After all, if a stock is not good enough for our guns, then the stock is not Boyd's.
At Boyd's, gun stocks are a marriage of the latest, most technologically advanced building processes available, while the industry's most skilled craftsmen still give each stock a personal hands-on touch to ensure the quality standards you, our customer, has come to expect from Boyd's. At Boyd's, our employees are not simply stocksmiths. They are hunters, competitive shooters, gun collectors, and firearms enthusiasts.
American craftsmen, preserving the tradition of your next shot.
Boyd's Hardwood Gun Stocks.
Duane Kubinchak of Alberta, Canada holds Grand Slam number 2143. His first Ram came in 2006 in his home province of Alberta. The following year, Duane traveled to the NWT to take his doll sheep. Then in 2008, Duane found himself in British Columbia and took his stone sheep to become a three-quarter slammer. In March 2020, Duane was able to travel to Mexico and take a fine desert ram to finish his Grand Slam. Grand Slam number 2144 belongs to Cody Rowledge of Alberta, Canada. Cody began his quest for the Grand Slam in August 2011 when he took his doll sheep in NWT. Amazingly, only 2 months later, Cody was able to become a half slammer with a Rocky Mountain Bighorn in his home province of Alberta. In 2017, Cody traveled to Mexico to connect with his desert bighorn, and he then traveled in August of 2020 to British Columbia and took his stone sheep to complete his Grand Slam. Now let's recognize Grand Slammer number 2145, James Sewerman of New York. Like many others, the doll sheep was first for James, and he took that ram on a hunt in NWT in 2016. James hunted the desert bighorn in 2017 and took that ram in Mexico. He traveled to Alberta in 2018 to take his Rocky Mountain bighorn and achieved his Grand Slam with a stone sheep in British Columbia in August 2019. Grand Slam number 2146 belongs to Arnold Esslinger of British Columbia, Canada. Arnold traveled to the Yukon in August 2019 to get his doll sheep as his first leg toward his eventual Grand Slam. Amazingly, in 2020, Arnold completed his Grand Slam first with a desert sheep in January that was taken in Mexico, and then in August he traveled to BC and took his stone sheep, and 1 month later finished his Grand Slam with a Rocky Mountain Bighorn taken in Alberta, Canada. Eric Rossini of Redondo Beach, California holds Grand Slam number 2148. Eric traveled to NWT in 2015 to take his doll sheep. Then in 2017, Eric took a stone sheep in British Columbia, Canada. 2 years later, in 2019, Eric took his desert ram in Mexico. In January of 2020, on a self-guided hunt in Montana, Eric completed his Grand Slam with the Rocky Mountain Bighorn. Grand Slam number 2149 belongs to Pat O'Neill of Foley, Minnesota. Pat began his quest for the Grand Slam in 1993 when he traveled to the Yukon and took his doll sheep. 1 year later, Pat was in British Columbia and connected with his stone sheep to become a half slammer. Some 19 years later, in 2013, Pat took a nice desert bighorn in Nevada. Then in September 2020, Pat traveled to Wyoming and completed his Grand Slam with the Rocky Mountain Bighorn. Well, we have an unusual situation with Grand Slammer number 2150, who is Mark Tinsley of South Carolina. At the same time Mark documented his Grand Slam completed in 2017, he sent in documentation on a second slam, which you'll hear about in a moment. You've seen his first ram for his first slam, which was a doll taken in Alaska in 2014. Next came his stone from British Columbia in 2015. His Rocky Mountain Bighorn was next, taken in 2017 from Alberta. He finished his first Grand Slam in December 2017 with a desert bighorn from Mexico. Grand Slam number 2151 belongs to Brian Durig of South Carolina. He began his Grand Slam quest in September 2014 with an Alaska doll sheep. The following year, he traveled to BC to take a stone. In 2017, Brian became a three-quarter slammer with a Rocky Mountain bighorn from Alberta. Then in June 2018, on a trip to Mexico, he finished his Grand Slam with a desert bighorn. Canadian Robert Spinks of the Yukon is Grand Slammer number 2152. Quite naturally, Robert began on a self-guided hunt for a stone sheep in his home province in 2014. In 2015, he hunted again in the Yukon and took a doll. He then traveled to Sonora, Mexico in January 2019 to become a three-quarter slammer with his desert ram. He completed his Grand Slam in 2020 with an Alberta Rocky Mountain Bighorn.
Thank you. llegando de la nieve.
Almost a decade, Kennetrek has been manufacturing boots for the toughest hunting conditions. Kennetrek boots are designed for durability and maximum comfort in any environment. Kennetrek also makes a complete line of gaiters, socks, and insoles that are perfect for Western hunting. Go online or call for a free catalog and the location of a dealer near you. Kennetrek, for the trail less traveled.
Congratulations.
Look at that thing.
Wow.
Nice job.
Very nice.
William Freed of California took his first ram back in 1993, which was a doll from NWT. After several years, he then took a desert sheep in Utah in 2001. In August 2005, he traveled to BC to get his stone sheep. William completed Grand Slam number 2153 in October 2020 with a California bighorn from Utah. Grand Slam number 2154 was assigned to Barry King of Wyoming 7 years after he completed it. Barry's first ram toward his slam was a home state Rocky Mountain Bighorn in 2002. He waited until March 2011 to get his second ram, a desert bighorn from Sonora, Mexico. His three-quarter slam ram came later that same year with a Brooks Range doll sheep. He finished his Grand Slam with a stone sheep from BC in 2013. Gary Sabolik of Minnesota's Grand Slammer number 2155. Like many others, he began with a doll sheep from the Yukon, taken in 2014. Later that same year, he traveled to Mexico for his desert bighorn. Then in August 2016, Gary found himself in BC to take his stone sheep. He finished his Grand Slam on a self-guided hunt in North Dakota with a Rocky Mountain bighorn in 2020. Grand Slam number 2156 has been assigned to Stephen Hoblick of California after he took a Rocky Mountain bighorn in November 2020. His first sheep was a doll taken in 2008 in NWT. In 2015, he took his stone sheep in the Cassiar Mountains of British Columbia. His three-quarter slam ram was the desert bighorn that he took in 2019. Mark Campbell of Colorado was slammer number 2157. He started his slam quest in 1991 with a stone sheep from BC. In 1994, he traveled to the Alaska Range to get his doll. It was not until 2002 that Mark was able to take his Rocky Mountain bighorn on Pikes Peak, Colorado. He finished his Grand Slam with the Utah Desert Bighorn in 2020. Jeff Jones of Utah began his sheep hunting with a stone ram in British Columbia, taken in 2006. It turned out that 2008 was a big year for Jeff, as in August he took his doll sheep in Alaska, and in September he took his desert ram in his home state of Utah. Jeff received Grand Slam number 2158 after he documented his California bighorn taken in Utah in 2020. Grand Slam number 2159 was assigned to Mike Ressler of Idaho. Mike finished his slam with a desert bighorn from Utah in 2020. His three-quarter slam ram was a stone from the Yukon taken in 2019. Prior to that, he had taken an Alaska doll in 2016 and began his slam quest in 2011 with a Rocky Mountain bighorn from his home state of Idaho. Vic Christensen of Nevada is Grand Slammer number 2160. He started in the Ruby Range of the Yukon in 1983 with a doll sheep. It was not until 1998 that he traveled back to the Yukon to get his Fannin. In 2002, on a self-guided hunt in Nevada, he got a Rocky Mountain bighorn. His fourth ram for the Grand Slam was a desert bighorn from Nevada, taken in 2020. Jeffrey Perez of New Jersey became Grand Slammer number 2161 after he registered his Rocky Mountain bighorn taken in December 2020 in Colorado. He started in July 2018 with a doll sheep from the Mackenzie Mountains of NWT. 2 months later, he was in northern BC to take his stone sheep, and in July 2019, he traveled to Texas to get his desert bighorn. We received a very excited phone call from James Sullivan of Wisconsin after he took a desert sheep in late 2020 to complete Grand Slam number 2162. His first ram was taken in 2010. A doll ram in the Brooks Range in Alaska. He hunted in British Columbia in August 2017 to get his stone ram and became a three-quarter slammer in 2018 after documenting a South Dakota Rocky Mountain bighorn.
Hi, I'm Anthony Imperato, president and owner of Henry Repeating Arms. Today we are going to talk about the Henry 3030 and 4570, two game getters that'll stand out in any hunting camp. The Henry Lever Action 3030 and 4570 rifles come in a variety of finishes, including hardened brass, which has the same tensile and yield strength as steel, as well as steel color case as shown here, an all-weather finish, as well as deluxe wildlife engraved. It's available in octagon barrel or round barrel, and each features the famous smooth Henry action and genuine American walnut stock. Drilled and tapped for easy scope mounting, and comes with fully adjustable rear sight and front sight. If you are going to spend your hard-earned money on a Henry, rest assured, you can expect quality, reliability, award-winning customer service, and my personal lifetime guarantee. And most importantly, Henry repeating arms, made in America or not made at all.